Welcome to Better Dispensing. I'm Tom Asino, Application Specialist for Nordson EFD. In this series, we'll be discussing the best tip to use to dispense medium to thick viscosity materials. Using the wrong dispensing tip can create a whole host of problems, including rejects, rework, and it can also affect your cycle rates. The objective is to dispense the right amount of material in the shortest time possible. Whether you're making a dot of material, whether you're doing a low volume fill, the optimal settings on your dispenser are going to be key to the success of your application. And using the tapered tip for medium to thick viscosity materials will allow you to do that. The design of the tapered tip promotes the flow of medium to very thick materials compared to a general purpose tip, which has a choke point here. So it's more difficult to get thick materials to flow through this tip. So why is that important for your dispensing application? First, it allows you to lower the pressure on your dispenser. You can lower the pressure from 80 PSI using a general purpose tip to about 30 PSI using a smooth flow taper tip. And that's very important when you're dispensing filled materials because high pressure causes filled materials to separate in the syringe. Secondly, a tapered tip dispenses the same amount as a general purpose tip, but in a fraction of the time. This is going to help improve yields and productivity in your dispensing application. Another side benefit of the tapered tip that it has a UV blocking agent. So when you're dispensing a UV sensitive adhesive, it will prevent the material from curing inside the tip. So in summary, when you're dispensing a medium to thick viscosity material or a particle fill material, the tapered tip is the best tip for your application. So thanks for watching. If you want to request some samples of the tapered tip, just visit our website. See you next time.